I am Shashank Tiwari and I belong to Rajsamand district of Rajasthan. I am a student at Government Engineering College, Banswara. TEQIP-III has helped the college to provide excellent faculties qualified from various IITs and NITs. This scheme of MHRD also provides smart classrooms with equipments. We also have in our college some advanced labs like CNC milling and lathe machines, 3D printers, computer labs with exclusive simulation and modeling softwares as per our curriculum. TEQIP-III also helps the college to provide various SOYAM, IEI, ISTE local chapters for the betterment of students. Also, we get our startup project sponsored by the college that inspires us to explore more and think creatively. TEQIP-III has also provided the college to take part in various activities of our mentor college, that is BVM Vidyanagar, Gujarat, under twinning. It has helped the college to organize multiple workshops such as Android app development workshops and various multinational conferences like APGRES, EPIC, etc. With the help of this scheme, our college has also conducted various expert lectures for employability skills and GATE. Our college organized various industrial visits to Mayur Mill, Modi Mill, Amul Anand and Mahi Power Generation Plant all over, and all are sponsored under the TEQIP-III project. Hence, on behalf of all the students of GEC Banswara, I am highly thankful to Government of India for initiating this scheme of TEQIP-III under MHRD. Also request Government of India to extend this plan for betterment of students in remote areas like tribal belt of Rajasthan, that is Banswara. Thank you so much.